Dr. Matthias von de Veer is one of the world's most influential scholars of psychometrics and educational measurement, examining the meaning and appropriate usage of statistical techniques and models in assessment. He has contributed seminal work to both international large-scale assessments and cognitive diagnostic modeling, transforming the quality and utility of data and designing new analysis methods. A professor in education at Boston College and executive director of the TIMSS and PIRLS International Study Center, he holds leadership positions at the Educational Testing Service and the Center for Advanced Assessment at the National Board of Medical Examiners. Dr. von de Veer is the executive editor of Psychometrica and was editor-in-chief of the British Journal of Mathematical and Statistical Psychology, two of the top journals in educational measurement and quantitative psychology, and is invited to teach workshops and masterclasses around the world on contemporary topics in the field. Dr. von de Veer's research is central to addressing important education policy issues through large-scale measurement and statistical analysis, with the goal of improving international assessment practice.